It's your girl JJ back from the review. Do not mind what is on my face. It's not eczema. I was washing my face and stuff, but I just wanted to, you know, make this video because if y'all didn't know, I think I told y'all in a few videos, or if I didn't, if y'all didn't know, I am moving to North Carolina, and I'm just excited and happy about it. And also, I had a couple videos for y'all, but let me tell y'all something. The videos that I made got deleted somehow. Like, it was about my spring break that got deleted. I put it in this app called KRS, or if I'm saying it right, and they deleted my videos. Like, I was so mad because I was ready to post those. It was about my spring break. Now I have to wait, like, for next spring break to make another video, y'all. It was so annoying. I'm trying to get that back. And then I also got another video coming for y'all. Right now I'm gonna be like showing y'all like my journey and steps to moving, because I'm currently still in Detroit, Michigan. And I'm gonna show y'all all the steps. I ordered some storage cases, whatever you call those, yesterday. I'm gonna show y'all. And then I also have to get the rest of my stuff today so I can start packing, because y'all, I haven't started packing yet, so I gotta do that. And then yeah, I'm just gonna be vlogging my whole journey, and then we gonna, you know, y'all gonna see me. I'm not gonna stop the vlog until I get to North Carolina, even though oh yeah, I'm also getting on a plane. So even though that you can't have your phone out on the plane or whatever, I'm probably gonna do a little clip. I mean, you can't have your phone, you just gotta put on the, what's the name, y'all know what I mean. But yeah, so let's get into it. Okay, I didn't really get to film last night. Yesterday I went out to eat with my family, and then after that I came back to the house and I started packing up my clothes. I also went to get my clothes from the other house that we was at. I have to get the rest of my stuff mailed to me. So here is what it looks like. Let me see something, because I'm on my phone, so I can't really turn this around. Let me see, can I see this? Alright, y'all see y'all that? So this is all the stuff that I was packing up yesterday. So yeah, I have to get the rest of my stuff mailed to me. But today I'm not really doing much, just saying my few goodbyes to my family members and my I'm going over my granddad's house today. I'm not filming that, and then I'm also gonna put the little clip where I went out to eat. I went out to eat at Olive Garden the other day, so I'm gonna also post that and stuff. And yeah, so see y'all. Hey y'all, so I just woke up, but I already washed my face and brushed my teeth and stuff. Right now I'm still packing up a little stuff, like my coffee cups. I'm taking those. These. And putting my chips in this bag that I didn't finish eating. And yeah. Right now my dad finna get us, and I leave tomorrow, which I'm excited about. So yeah. As y'all can see, I was crying. Don't mind my hair right now, it's in the bud. But I was crying. This is it's sad, you know. I've been living in Detroit since I was a little girl, you know. I was here born and raised. Like, it's sad, but it's a good opportunity, you know. And it's a good for experience and learn. And just, you know, my only goal is to try to get used to the city and you know, fall in love with it like I fell in love with Detroit. And I'm excited. So yeah, so I get back with y'all and stuff. So
I think what she's trying to say,
Dallas, you don't want to miss
So I just landed in Orlando, Florida. Y'all, it's a lot of people here. I didn't film me going on to the plane and stuff because I was already feeling nauseous and stuff. So it's like when I get on planes or whatever, before I get on planes, I start to get like a little nauseous or something like that, like this gut feeling. So I didn't want to film, but I might film. I'm finna go to Wowie, and my uncle is going to pick me up. It's a overlay right now, so I have a lot of time. The plane should be here, it says, at 4:19 p.m. And yeah, I'm super excited. Here's on my, if I can find it. If I can't find it, I'll show y'all. But in, oh, here you go. I think this is, here's my Orlando one. I just got off the plane of that one. Come on, that plane. Y'all, I don't know where it's at, but I'll show y'all when I get to my grandma house or my uncle's house. But yes, don't mind how I look. I look a hot mess right now. But yeah, so right now I'm just waiting. And I also got to use the bathroom, but it's a lot of people in the bathroom. I'm like, dang, I got to pee. I hope I don't pee on myself. But yeah. And then I also got to find something to eat. I think that's another reason why I'm feeling a little bit nauseous, because I didn't eat anything but this and some fruit snacks. But now I gotta wait to go to the restroom. They got it closed, and then I gotta walk a long way. But I'm about to go walk back down where I'm supposed to be at. Hold on, because I know darn well. Oh, y'all, look at my blue bear. It says Michigan on it, because I'm gonna put this in my new room. And then I also got this keychain that says Detroit. I like it. It's cute. But I'm finna start walking back down there, because it looks like people lining up. But I don't know if that's me or not. Let me see. I'm gonna start walking down there. And also, I need to go to the store because I need to get a toothbrush and some toothpaste, because I threw my toothbrush away, y'all. But I did brush my teeth in the morning, though. This is me. I like it, but double check. It says we'll be here at. It says we'll be here at 5:04. Ashley, Lauren. So I got no time. I'm about to go to the restroom because I need to pee. Hopefully, it's not a lot of people at the restroom this time. Oh, y'all, and I don't even bring one bag. My tote bag. Yeah, I was gonna be my other one, my long one, but I was like, nah. Something smell good. Y'all, I might get Starbucks because that's the only thing I like over here. They got Burger King, but I don't really like Burger King like that anymore. I used to, but I stopped. I wish they had like Taco Bell or something. They don't even got a McDonald's. They probably do, I just don't know where it's at. So. There's a lot of people at Starbucks. But that's okay. I'm still gonna get it though. Oh, look at that cute necklace. No. Yeah. I see. I said the next necklace I get is gonna be real, so.
I'm
Okay, y'all, so I made it to Riley, North Carolina. Right now I'm gonna go meet my uncle. And yeah, I just hope I'm going the right way. I just wanna say this, two flights ain't for me. Like, that junk is crazy. Y'all, I hope I'm going the right way. Cause this don't look like the right way. I don't know where. It's probably back that way. Let me ask somebody, y'all. Okay, y'all, so I just went the wrong way. So I'm finna go meet my uncle. I had to buy a few things because I don't have all my things here with me. So yeah, y'all, I had a headache. Like, I always get headaches after flights, like, I mean, after getting off a plane, like, I don't know. So I had to buy me some ginger ale, a leaf, like, So I'm gonna walk downstairs to meet my uncle. I'm running out of breath. I might put him in the video, I might not. We'll see. But yeah, we finna go meet him. And y'all, my bag is heavy. This don't look like the right way. Excuse me. Is this the right way to go in the front entrance? What'd you say? Is this the right way for the front entrance? Okay. Thank you. Yeah, it's the right way. I hope I don't cry, y'all. I'm a sister person. I've been crying all day. And I'm out of breath. Like, let's see. I don't know what car my uncle in, though, y'all. I haven't seen him in a while. And he likes to switch his cars now and then. He probably inside or not. I'm about to just go outside.
The local time is 7:30 p.m.
Oh. It's high. Okay, y'all, we gotta go find my uncle. I might wanna go back home for this. That's not him. He probably down there. Let's see. Oh my God. I'm about to take this off. I had a teacher in here. He's probably down there, y'all. Oh, he's just now pulling up. Uncle Fabian. Is that him? Hold on. I think I just seen him. Let me see, that's him. Is that him? Oh. Oh, that ain't him. Oh, God. Y'all, I'm doing a lot of running and walking back and forth. Listen, y'all, I'm out of shape. Can't do this. Oh my God. Let me text him. Hold on.
Okay, guys, so I'm finally here in the car with my uncle. He doesn't want to be on camera. But yeah, this light is hitting.
I never said that.
Yes, you did. He don't want to be on camera, so I'm not going to put him on camera, but I am in the car with my uncle. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification button if you haven't done so yet. And I'll see y'all in my next